TryAdaptLearn. In this video, we will try to do a compression test on each cylinder of the engine in our Ford 9N tractor project. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe now for more videos including DIY, maintenance, and projects. We started this process by removing the spark plugs from the head of the engine. A compression test can help to give a quick glimpse related to the condition of the parts that help to seal the cylinder. As the piston moves up from bottom dead center to top dead center, it compresses the air or air-fuel mixture. This first compression test will record an initial baseline for compression and identify how consistent the compression is between each of the cylinders. The video to remove the hood and tank will be linked in the description. With the hood and fuel tank removed from the tractor, it allows access to connect the hose from the compression tester. If the hood and fuel tank were installed, a 90-degree fitting would likely need to be used to insert the hose from the compression tester. As a side note, the cylinders are numbered 1 through 4 from front to rear. So this means cylinder number 1 is at the front and is closest to the water pump, fan, and radiator. The ignition firing order is 1, 2, 4, 3. Starting with cylinder number 1, the hose for the compression tester is inserted into the threads of the spark plug hole. The reading at cylinder 1 is about 96 psi or 662 kPa. The hose was then removed from cylinder number 1. The hose for the compression tester was then inserted into cylinder number 2. The reading at cylinder number 2 is about 90 psi or 620 kPa. The hose was then removed from cylinder number 2. The hose for the compression tester was inserted into cylinder number 3. The reading at cylinder number 3 is about 94 psi or 648 kPa. The hose was then removed from cylinder number 3. The hose for the compression tester was inserted into cylinder number 4. The reading at cylinder number 4 is about 89 psi or 614 kPa. With this test complete, we now have a baseline for compression on all four cylinders of the engine. We also know that when considering the highest value to the lowest value, from 96 psi there is a 7.3% decrease of compression to 89 psi. Another advantage of the hood and fuel tank removed is that the spark plugs can be torqued properly. The specification for these plugs are 24 to 30 pound-feet. I have set this torque wrench to 27 pound-feet. Beginning with cylinder number 1, I started the spark plug by hand, then tightened it down with the torque wrench. This process was repeated to torque the spark plugs for all four cylinders. As a side note, some of the parts in an engine that help to seal the piston and cylinder for compression include piston rings, the valve train, and the surfaces of the cylinder wall and head. The spark plugs were then reinstalled into the head of the engine. As I make new videos, I want to share them with you, so subscribe now. Also comment, like, and check out some of the other content on our channel.